Hello friends, welcome to Styly Bread Kitchen. Friends, today's recipe is ginger milk or golden milk, which is very important. These are the some benefits of drinking golden milk. Let's see how to prepare. Here I'm using 2 cup of milk. You can consider fresh milk. And for the milk, we're gonna add 2 tablespoons of sugar and then some few chopped ginger, some peppers and some a little turmeric. So these all the key ingredients which is very effective when you boil with the milk. So very effective for the cold, cough, any related to throat. So drinking twice in a day, it will really soothe your throat and also very effective drink. Without any medicine, you can drinking this milk, it makes your flu to run away. So friends, here we need to boil around 10 minutes in a low flame for the effective milk to prepare. So after 10 minutes, you know, be always with the milk when you are boiling. So milk, it keep coming the steam up. So we have to be there all the time. So once this is done, we're gonna filter it and we have to drink when it is very hot only. So then you can feel the effective result when you have a flu. So here a glass of milk, ginger milk or golden milk twice in a day is good for your flu. So let's check today's motivation. A good laugh and a long sleep are the best cures in the doctor's book. So let's laugh, let's have a good sleep. So thank you so much for your support. Take care, see you again in the next video. If you're for the first time, please do support and subscribe to the channel. Bye bye.